Even the stars are crying for us too.